Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode 5, probably, of DarkSiders. Episode 5 or 6. So let's get a chest. So I click 4 shards to create a last arm, blah blah blah. So I got up from there. These 3 Dark Souls games are not sick. That's for sure. The only thing what they have in common is the title of the dark. A ornate key with a symbol of an eye engraved into it. And what's in the bad body? So it's talking about some upstairs, I guess. And the top floor.
Some demon trick. I know what I saw.
He's right.
So we got one of these missions again. Press R2, press and hold right trigger to take aim at someone. So there's only two buttons to this. And then left stick to control. Bring him down. Thank you. Twilight Cathedral. Twilight Saga. Against vampires.
Taht, I assume? Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Tell you, sir.
That must be the Twilight Cathedral. Tiamat, hold up. Let's not wait around for an invitation.
Did I can't do that yet? The new shop location.
What would you ask of this home?
Do 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 do.
Only a nightmare.
Click for charge security.
You take your time. Nice sword. Oh, don't forget over here. Nice sword. You are as wise as you are powerful. Don't drive too hard a bargain, friend. Oh, we're about to get away. An excellent choice.
Something else, isn't it? Just a little platform. Let's go into the cathedral. We got until the memory gets full anyway. An Albert crystal blade identical to those something. Thank you. Okay, I'll have that sword back. So the thing with the feathers is the thing what I rolled off to get it. To get the dragon. Something to do with that. Back to the box. To the man box. Some kind of key. Bomb growth. Grab and throw the sticky bomb onto objects and enemies before it detonates. Strike it for an instant explosion. Completely restores our war's breath. A statue of a man on a mission. So we need a bomb. Can I blow this one up? Oh, there's already a bomb on it. I guess I'll use the bomb for that then. Might as well. reveals the entire local map of the current location.
I never did like going to church. Let's get the Bat Queen and make this a short mass.
It definitely sounds like a joke. A boss area. That goes down. Okay. So that's the boss area, I guess. Love is under the castle. This is like Dark Spectre, in a way. It has like a puzzle room. But it's not that so bad. So it's like Dark Spectre and Devil May Cry Flash together. To form the character and stuff. A key with the symbol of an eye engraved into it unlocks a nearby barrier. So we need to go back to the graveyard. Yeah. No, I never saw one. Any more enemy? Oh, boss. Room. Okay, it's not that interesting. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to subscribe. You don't have to. And in a bit.